guy should be able to do. And when he lifts his sword,
that's Angela,
fire comes. An absolute monster of a man.
Absolute monster match. Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash, these three men against the Bloodline. I cannot wait to call that.
Randy Orton, Drew McIntyre, Riddle, and these boys.
Strong Island. Acknowledge.
Hey, Drew, before we get into the tribal chief and the bloodline and all that jazzy poos, I was thinking, what do you bros acknowledge? Like, I acknowledge that Randy's my best friend.
I acknowledge that I still have Drew McIntyre's handprint on my chest from 2 years ago when I beat him for the WWE Heavyweight Championship.
Oh. Acknowledge, yes, that did happen.
Acknowledge.
I acknowledge that you kicked me in the head first four times and then I won back that WWE Championship.
Acknowledge. Also remember, we also acknowledge to let bygones be bygones, and the past is the past. Acknowledge.
Oh, acknowledge. That was awesome.
Yeah. Riddle, the voice of reason.
I also acknowledge that Randy has the most muscular legs in WWE. Acknowledge. Yours are thicker, Randy's are more, you know, vascular.
Acknowledged.
I acknowledge that the sky is blue and the grass is green and that the Usos have had their lips permanently attached to Roman's ass for the last few years or so.
Acknowledge.
Big acknowledgement right there.
Acknowledge.
No, I acknowledge I've got all kinds of ideas and horrible things I want to do to the Bloodline this Sunday, but we're a team. We're going to work in a game plan. This is going to be a joint decision.
Acknowledge.
That one sparked a chant here.
We all acknowledge that Roman Reigns is the biggest piece of crap walking this damn earth.
Come on, Fickle McAfee.
I didn't acknowledge it. There's far worse things. Have you ever heard of the pharmacy, bro?
What a shock, it worked.
Welcome to the show. This is why you came.
615 days, Roman Reigns has held the Universal Championship. He now holds the WWE Universal Championship, undisputed. The Usos, SmackDown Tag Champs, a record 291 days. There's been no stopping the Bloodline.
Absolutely dominant over everybody in this business.
Oh boy. You done screwed up now.
Okay.
Roman Reigns and the Bloodline marching to the ring. RKBro, Drew McIntyre are ready. McIntyre said we'd have a sneak peek of WrestleMania Backlash here tonight. The promise made earlier on.
Come on, bro!
Longest reign, largest quarter, that face right there. Roman Reigns is the face of this business. Flanked by the Usos. They have entered their ring.
I think the talking's over. 48 hours away from WrestleMania Backlash and a monster. Massive main event, and here we go! Bloodline throwing hands with RKBro and McIntyre! And McIntyre, the Universal Champion, back of the champion in the corner! Riddle dumped outside. Now the Usos going after McIntyre. The Bloodline may have the numbers. Superman punch from Reigns!
That's all it takes.
And now Jimmy and Jay have McIntyre held defenseless as Roman Reigns pounds away on McIntyre.
RKBro nowhere to be found.
And Riddle back in the ring. And RKO to Jay. And RKO to Jimmy. Roman Reigns goes after Orton. Claymore kick to the champion. Roman Reigns dropped by McIntyre, who vowed earlier tonight to kick the head off the head of the table. Pat, there is going to be hell to pay Sunday. Roman Reigns is pissed as we head to WrestleMania Backlash.
A six-man tag with superstars. That'll be etched in history 2 days from now. Let's go.